Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I go to WWE.com all the time to catch up on the Divas.
Looking good so far. Not much damage, if any, has been absorbed.
Not this!
And Payne gets all of it.
And then some, Cole. That was unreal.
Covers.
One, two.
Wow, there's the save. The match continues. At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted. Tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in. Brock Lesnar tags in. He lands the strike with great accuracy. These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver, and when that happens, the complexion of the match can change in a heartbeat.
You're right about that. The entire match can end in a heartbeat if somebody hits their big move. Here's the cover.
Oh, what a save.
Yeah, that's what I call killing two birds with one stone. And there's the count. That'll rearrange your face.
If you're just tuning in, I'm Michael Cole. Thank you for joining us on this Tuesday evening. And a powerful slam down onto the back.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal? What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here? This could be huge. To town right now.
And the self-proclaimed chip magnet takes control of this match.
Hey, the shoulders are down.
Two.
Oh, what a knee. Attacking from the top. Wow, look at this hang time.
Incredible. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Yeah, and don't forget to check us out on Twitter. It's at Jerry Lawler and at Michael Cole. Right, Michael Cole?
Yeah, that's original. Oh, it looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way. The shoulders are down!
He's simply reminding him that he's here. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see.
Damian Sandow tagged in.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. The shoulders are down.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up. Great offense by Damian Sandow. A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for, the win.
And he might have to do this by himself. His partner doesn't have much left. He's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
It could be. They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day, Staying Alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching SmackDown, the second longest running weekly episodic television program in history. He's setting it up.
Oh no, wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here?
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. There's the switch.
He desperately, desperately needs to make a tag here. And he finally gets out of the ring.
It looked like his whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding, that's awful.
So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match.
Yeah, these are two top-tier teams. I wouldn't expect anything less from them.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this.
The strikes have a little extra on them tonight. He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Unleashing it for the second time now. We're looking at complete domination here.
Well, we're on the move here. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
The tag is made.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Oh, wow. Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
I assure you, that hurts.
That's called being taken down the hard way. Sometimes it hurts the ego more than the body, but it's damaging nonetheless.
And there's the tag, the Miz into the ring.
Damian Sandow putting it on him right now.
His partner's being punished, and he's seen enough. And the ref starts to count.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
The shoulders are down!
Two!
Locked in, wrenching on the neck and lower back.
Here we go again. And there's the tag. Damian Sandow is going for it early.
Two.
Twice as nice.
Damian Sandow putting it on him right now.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
And now he's back out on the apron.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
It may be.
Two.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. And there's the count. The referee getting involved now.
Oh, I think this man means business.
Oh, going to the top, high risk.
Oh my gosh!
Makes the cover. If you thought Monday Night Raw was exciting last night, just wait until you see what we have scheduled for tonight.
There's the clothesline. Down goes Lesnar.
He's moving like a man possessed. There's definitely facial damage. I just wonder if anything's broken.
Yeah, he's gonna have a Roman nose. Gonna run. Look at this! This could do it!
Maybe.
Two.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend.
It's the German suplex. The end is near.
Right about that. Stand after an attack like this.
Brock Lesnar with the quick cover. And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
Lesnar looking to fly.
That's it. He's out.
There's the finishing move. Don't know if you have it.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two. They did it. They won the match. Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. Watch this. You want to talk about incredible, high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup.
Here are your winners, El Jefe Angelo and Brock Lesnar, weapons of mass destruction.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we have the best seats in the house. Now that's having a game plan and executing it to perfection.
With that win in the books, we must now move on.